Pally, Anushka here. Today's August 31st, and we have Senior Spirit Week meeting, ASB appointed freshman positions, and a Peary Center opening athletic contest coming up on today's episode. But first, today's daily pick was sent in by Andy on behalf of the girls JV water polo team. They captioned the pick, 13-7 win. Sko Vikes! Thanks for that, Andy. If you want your pick featured on the air, be sure to tweet it to us at Pally in Focus. The Santa Clara County Youth Task Force, or YTF, is now recruiting new members. YTF is an appointed body of 16 high school students who serve in an advisory role to the Santa Clara County Board of Supervisors. Members meet every other Tuesday from 5 to 7 at the County Building in San Jose. Contact Mario B. Lopez at mario.lopez@bos.css.gov.org or call 408-299-5030 or apply online. Callbacks for the Miracle Worker and Heaven Can Wait are today from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. For more information and forms to fill out, visit palletheater.com or email kwoods@pausc.org. ASB is looking for students to fill two positions, Freshman Site Council Representative and Fundraising Commissioner. Only freshmen may apply for the Site Council Representative position, while only sophomore, juniors, and seniors may apply for the ASB position of Fundraising Commissioner. See Mr. Hall and P8 for more information and applications. All applications will be due in P8 by 3:30 on Friday, September 1st. Tonight, freshmen, JV, and varsity will have games in our new gym against Gunn for the Peary Center opening athletic contest. Speaking of the Peary Center, Cooper has more. Cooper?
What's up, Pally? Tonight at this gym, the volleyball teams will be playing Gunn. At 4 p.m., we have the freshman team. At 5:30, we have the JV team. And at 7, we have the varsity team. If you wear a Pally gear, you get it for free. See you tonight, Vikes, and back to you, Anushka.
Thanks for that. And Focus will be right back after this break.
Just another day in the Media Arts Center. This would be a great time for a daily pick. Hey, can you take a picture of me?
Welcome back. Today, the class of 2018 will be having their Spirit Week meeting in the SAO, located in Portable 8 at lunch. So come prepared to advocate for your theme of choice. If you have any questions, contact Noga Yerwitz or Michaela Fogarty. The math department provides free after-school tutoring every day except for Friday. Ms. Chen and Ms. Doctor are available for student help in room 861. We encourage students to take advantage of this amazing and free opportunity. I know I will. Another reminder to make sure to take time for your mental health, as well as others. Even amongst our busy lives, encourage your friends and yourself and your family to make time for yourself and distress in whichever way you think is best. In addition, if needed be sure to use the hotlines and resources available at Pally. Don't go anywhere, we'll be right back after this break.
Source of Strength is a student-led and driven organization that focuses on improving and highlighting the mental health of the community.
We believe that utilizing your sources of strength can improve your mindset.
And in turn lead to a healthier lifestyle.
Through community involvement and positive campaigns, we share our sources of strength.
Join Sources. It's a great place to meet new and like-minded people and help support your community.
Our link will be open soon.
Welcome back, Pally. Now let's move on to the world of sports. Abby's in the studio with all the latest.
As we saw in our awesome daily pick, yesterday JV girls water polo won 13-7 against Carlmont. The Pally girls varsity tennis team played against Aragon in a non-league match and dominated, and all the girls won their matches. There will be an opening contest in the new Peary Center with Pally versus Gunn volleyball. Freshmen are at 4 p.m., JV are at 5:30, and varsity at 7. See you all there. Today at 4, boys and girls varsity cross country have a meet at Gunn, and girls JV tennis has a match at 4 today at Pally as well. And lastly, girls varsity tennis also has a game today at 4, except it's at Gunn. That's all for me. Back to Anushka in the studio.
That does it for us today. Remember, you can get the latest news from InFocus anytime, anywhere by checking us out at www.infocusnews.tv or find us at InFocus News on Instagram and Facebook and follow us at Pally InFocus on Twitter and Snapchat. Until next time, have a great day, Pally.